Hey guys, what's going on? Kai here. I'm in Brampton taking my dog outside for one of his like four or five walks he takes every day. I'm telling y'all, if you guys are stuck inside an apartment especially, and you can't force yourself to go outside, a dog will definitely fix that. He keeps me going outside all the time, shits like a machine, so I have no option, you know? Gotta go up and down and up and down, but it's not bad. I like going outside, like taking him around. Probably gonna head over to the grocery store to get some good eats in a bit, and other than that, I don't know, not a whole lot. Yo, I got my Pop Tot container. I be taking Pop Tots with me everywhere I go. I keep them extra fresh because I got my container. My Pop Tot container.
That one.
Yeah, this one's fine.
You like that one?
No, this one's fine. Meat's ready.
You can see up your nose.
Yo, I got my egg poacher container. I be poaching eggs everywhere I go because I got my egg poacher container. So I just got finished up with my doctor's appointment and we're heading over to PetSmart right now to get Lanzo some dog food. And I'm gonna head home. Right there. They just put a KFC and Taco Bell in there. Would have been dangerous for me. I don't eat that shit right now, but I would have been eating it if I still lived there. Watch out. Watch the fuck out. Oh, you know where we are? We're just pulling into the parking lot right now, and he hasn't even seen the store yet, but he just knows somehow. He just knows where we are. Oh, we're here.
Nice.
Don't panic, we're getting out. Don't worry. We are here. PetSmart. Woo!
You ready? Come on. Come on.
Thank you. So we just finished in PetSmart and we got Muscle Man his food, and we're good to go. We're heading home now. We're gonna chill out. It's getting dark out pretty early now. Guess that means winter's on its way.